Go.
Hear about the haunted island?
Bro.
No, I didn't. What happened? People keep going missing on Shay.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You think they're just disappearing or murders or what?
No, I think it might be haunted.
Haunted?
Yeah.
Oh, we should check it out.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
Haskell, I'm a Brian McMahon Jr., and we're about to go out onto Shay Island and see how haunted this island really is.
My name is Griffin Root. I'm a junior at Brian McMahon High School, and I will be joining these three other fine fellows to their journey to Shay Island. Statistically speaking, there's not a great chance that Robbie survives this journey. It's about a 5-to-1 odds based on the speed and agility tests we've done. So hopefully all goes well and everyone makes it.
All right, I'm Pete Cole. I'm a junior at Brian McMahon High School. And we've decided we're going to investigate the hauntings on Shay Island, see if there's anything really weird going on there, if it's just a myth.
My name is Robbie Thompson. I am a junior at Brian McMahon High School, and tomorrow night we're going into camp out on Shay Island to see if these haunted stories end up being true.
It is what we've been on the morning and a natural thing. It is what we've been on the morning and a natural thing. It is what we become to the max song with the champion song.
Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo chick, she so thirsty.
Then again, in August 2011, a family of three went missing, never to be found again. Most people thought it was a strange coincidence, until...
Oh yeah, sorry. I won't swear again. Getting ready to film our amazing documentary. Peter Cole, Griffin Root, Will Haskell, Robbie Thompson. Can someone help me, Jack? Those people might be the last people to ever see us alive. We're trying to gun it across the channel right now before any other boats come. So, I should probably get going.
Just got stuck on the ground. We're barely gonna make it in. Off to a terrible start. Stuck. Miss Brown, I hope you're happy. Alright, here goes nothing. We need to bring him so much higher. my paddle. Slow is right. Robe, can you go by my paddle? What you gotta do when you wanna survive on a cursed island. That's what we went through. Robe, don't forget my paddle. Don't forget my paddle. F*** you, Robe.
Do something. Yeah, but you're fat.
Fat Rob! Wow, you can pull up the boat by yourself finally.
So far, we have set up our camp, started a fire, gotten all of our supplies from the kayaks to our camp location, and we have seen no sign of any hauntedness.
Rumor has it, though, once it gets dark, that's when it goes crazy.
As of this point in time, we have yet to see anything that would lead us to believe this island is haunted. Time will tell.
Alright, we just got to the island a little while ago, set up camp. Everything's going well so far. I'm starting to doubt this place is haunted at all. I think we'll be totally fine throughout the night. Everyone's having a good time, and I don't think anything's going to go wrong.
No. Will Haskell, hour one. We just showed up on this island. There's really nothing scary, spooky, nothing like that. We set up our camp. No bad luck at all so far, so things are going to look bright.
You know, things have gone pretty smoothly so far. We just kayaked up here. Had a little trouble with getting through the mud. That's basically it. It's beautiful here.
We made it here. We set up camp. All the other guys are pretty confident nothing's going to go wrong, but I don't know. I've heard some pretty crazy stories about this place, and I'm just not as convinced as the other guys that this is going to be a clear-cut night.
All right, so at this point, we had just gotten to the island. Everything was going well up to then. At this point, we didn't really think anything was wrong with the island. Everything had gone smoothly up to that point. And that's it.
Right here on the island where the myth is allegedly started, a young boy drowned in these waters, and they say he didn't actually drown. They say he was killed a mysterious way on this island, and his life jacket was put on this stick figure to represent his death.
Yeah, but there's no one around here, so we don't think that there's no evidence whatsoever that that's actually his, or there's no sign of any force or...
I'd say things got weird, especially with Robbie, when we found the life jacket buoy boy thing, that weird thing. After that, Robbie just wasn't acting normal, and I could tell something was going to go wrong, and it still haunts me to this day.
Alright, so we're heading back to camp now. It's getting pretty dark. We gotta set up a fire, and nighttime's supposed to where it's supposed to get pretty scary.
Yeah, I really don't think much is gonna happen, but I guess we'll see. Robin's been acting a bit odd, but that's about it.
Yeah, he may have been kidnapped by
himself.
A supposed ghost.
Robbie Thompson, Power 5. We just went for a walk down the side of the island. Didn't find anything too mysterious other than a stick figure statue with a life jacket on. And I feel fine. I just seem to have like an itch in my brain that's been bothering me since we saw the statue. But other than that, everything seems pretty normal.
Alright, Will Haskell, Power 5. Nothing too crazy yet. The wind's definitely picking up a lot. You can see a little bit with our tent. I'm pretty sure there's a storm coming, and with the storm of brewing, things could get a little scary.
I'm Pete Colt. We're in like our fifth hour out here. Wind's starting to pick up, but we went for a walk just to check out the island, and now we've got a fire going. We're going to eat. It's about to get dark. That's when stuff gets weird, from what I've heard. Everything's normal. I mean, Robbie's acting a bit odd, but other than that, we're good.
Hour 5. It's getting a little dicey out here.
Storms are brewing. You can see clouds, a lot of clouds, windy. Feeling a little drops of rain. But we have a fire. About to grill some dogs. Everything's good.